You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister. Joan, you will never know how much Boozer misses you.
About the freaker sometimes, you know? Like...
Hey, Deke. Oh, my God. Deacon?
Anything?
I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
I'll get it.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, T-Dog. Where are you hiding? Unit. Oh, I gotta find a way inside. See if there's a... Come on, you son of a bitch. You won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will you? here we go. Never gets old. Should be it. And we got green lights. Green lights are good. All right. Here we go. Another Nero micro recorder. No, I'm not sure.
Oh my god, what is it? Snell! Oh yeah, that's right. You're new here. They fired up the wigwam burner.
The what?
The wigwam burner. See it? Right over there. It's like a giant rusty salt shaker.
Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Kept them going 24 hours a day. Had to look like little volcanoes.
And now they're burning corpses.
I think this is the last load from Farewell. They're shutting it down. They moved to a mass gravesite over in Iron Butte.
At least it won't smell as bad.
Yeah, let's hope. See if it still works. Yeah. Focus. Gotta focus. Gotta head back to Ricky.
I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Sandy Highway. The same road you would take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with her over there to see the horde. Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Come on, go! We got
down! They're down!
Sure as hell don't miss your ship.
I worked at the Humane Society. I was small on the dog.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified.
No idea how to fix it.
I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
This is gonna take hours.
You think? Marauder camp. Come on, Pooch. Where are you? If I were a dog. Teeth marks. Yeah, this has been chewed on.
Got it.
I can hear him. There he is. Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. have it your way. Okay. Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Schizo, what do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo, this better be good. Here, what do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No way.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got meds that saved your boy's life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
Hold on, I'll get the gun.
Schizo, I'm ready.
Coming. Remember where we're meeting. West of Milwaukee Way.
Yeah, I'll be there. Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend to him. He's lucky to have you.
Oh, what the hell. That's worth checking out. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
I saw something.
Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
What the?
One down.
You! Yeah. Who's man? What's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
No, I got you covered.
It's no worries, brother. I mean it. No! No worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey.
So, what were you saying?
Hey, get down. Hey. Easy. Yeah, sure, it followed.
Yeah! Come on!
Heavy shit, look out!
Okay, what were you saying?
Hey, get down. Hey, come on. Easy. Yeah, sure, it followed you. Hey, named him Jack.
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
No, he wouldn't have, which is why I did it. All right, enough. Okay, Deke, I gotta go. Boozer out.
You're welcome. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Yeah, here it is. Got here a map. Yes. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes. Good. Okay. Could make something out of this. Should look for fuel.
Never mind. Just Deacon.
I've been pretty busy the past few days.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
What do you want?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
Yeah.
No, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
We got gas if you need it. Fill her up. Okay. See ya.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, watch it.
Thank you.
so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me. Say, John out. Damn Ripper's my friend. Lost his arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You wanna get low, huh? Damn Rippers. Rest in hell, the lot of you.
Well, I better get back, so...
Okay, I gotta just turn this in to Tuck.
Tucker! It's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
I'm sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch, listen. I've been Iron Butte and, I've seen part of what they've built. No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands, and if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without me fighting. St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
He's okay.
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how you doing?
All right, I got you.
Huh? I'm here if you need me, man.
So when I, we're gonna get the deck cord for those explosives, you know, when we seal the caves, remember?
Yeah, but where? The only place around here with deck cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
What are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it, their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PC.